Now, number one, Chair, in response to the United Nations article that was raised by the gentleman, Mr. Joel, I would like to state as follows, that number one, Kenya is a sovereign state. It's an autonomous state which is governed by a set of rules and regulations. Invoking the public international law to undermine the sovereignty of this nation is conduct unbecoming of the witness, Mr. Chair, especially when we are dealing with a transaction of such a kind where there are allegations of fraud, misappropriation, exploration of public funds. And with that, Chair, I would like to state that the witness here needs to behave in an orderly way, because number one, the megalomaniac behavior, the temerity, the rude courage that the witness is using to address us is because of the overconfidence of the 117 million. And as a result of that, Mr. Chair, this committee must be respected, because that overambition can only be compared to an overambition of an ant climbing the legs of an elephant with the aim of raping it. Number two, Chairman, when we talk about the said witness, I would like to advise you, my brother, that overambition destroyeth a man. However, too little of an ambition also takes him nowhere. Therefore, you need to respect the honorable members in this committee, because this committee is here to protect the inherent and inalienable interest of the Kenyan citizens. Thank you, and I rest my case.
All right, I think, Babu, you need to clarify that you are not being anti-feminist in any way when you talked about that, about the animal farm or whatever it is. Please just...
you are Chairman, not,
are, you, are you being anti-feminist?
It's a statement. It's an expression.
Okay. No, it doesn't have to repeat anything again.